hot dog.
He's right behind you.
Thank you.
Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming and thanks for being here today. And big thank you to Uxbridge Secondary School and Amy Peck for starting. And they actually played the same song to start that we just did. So I guess it's kind of a requirement for all high schools to play the chicken. And this guy, Chris Berg, has written several chicken-related pieces. So maybe at some point we'll do like an all-poultry concert. We'll see. Of course, for me, the most terrifying thing before we started all this was to notice that Amy was actually speaking and thinking that that would mean I would have to speak. And so I went to the band and I said, like, I don't know about this. I'm going to have to talk. And they looked at me with zero sympathy and said, it's jazz. Improvise. So here we are. Anyway, soloing on that was Simon to start with. We had Avshalom. Miguel. And then Simon and Avshalom traded off at the end. They all have last names, and I said to them, I'm not sure I know your last names. And they said, we highly recommend you don't try and pronounce our last names. So I'm not going to. Anyhow, to continue, going on next, we're going to play a piece called St. Thomas. And what's really neat for us, having Kelsley work with this band too, and what's neat is that he's actually taught both of my trombone players privately. And so in this piece, you'll hear Tibor, also without last name. Tibor will be playing the solo to start, and then Kelsley will play it, and then they will trade back and forth. So this is St. Thomas by Sonny Rollins. Thank you. Maybe not. Oh, there we are. We also had Rylan on a drum solo there. Sorry for forgetting you there, Rylan. We're moving on to a piece called Big Dipper. This is by Thad Jones. Soloing in this piece is Alan on tenor saxophone, Tibor again on trombone, Derek Healy will be playing trumpet, and Kelsley, I think you're playing the solo in here too. And I think there is a drum solo in here that I'll say, which will be Rylan again by the look of it. So this is Big Dipper, which was written for and dedicated to Wilt Chamberlain, the basketball player. Thank you.
Jazz Festival. This is a great way to, it's a really great way for us to end the year, right? Like, you know, when we're in school and our last day, for the most part, was Thursday, and everyone's like, oh, have a good summer, have a good summer. Hey, see you Saturday. And by playing, which is really nice. Really nice for us. And stay tuned next week. We have Crawford Park and Andrew Jones next, so they're going to do a great job too. Probably they will play the chicken, you know, better than that. Already, but we'll see. So we're finishing off with a piece by Freddie Hubbard. It's called Red Clay. And our soloists in this are Absalom, will be soloing, and Derek will be soloing too. So anyway, thanks again for having us. Thanks for being such a great audience. And this is Red Clay by Freddie Hubbard.
I mean,